So if we want to multiply in binary, we do something called left shift. This essentially means we move the numbers this way to the left. Okay, so here's how it works. Now, let's say we have the number 42, okay, in deanery, and there's 42 in binary. Now, let's say we wanted to multiply this number by 2, okay. What we need to do is we need to shift it across, or left shift it across, by one set, okay. So what I mean by this is I'm going to grab our numbers here, like that, and I'm just going to move them across there. So you can see the last one now lines up with the 2. Okay, so in this instance, what we need is another 0 in here. Okay, because that's now blank. So previously that number was 42. And what we've done is we've moved it along. We've left shifted by 1, which is a times by 2, multiplied by this number, 2. Okay, so what we should have now is the binary for double that, which double 42 is 84. So let's add up the binary and see if we've got 84 here. Okay, so we've got 64 plus 16 plus 4, which gives us 84. So we've times that original number by 2 by doing a left shift of 1. Okay. So left shift of 1. We've moved the numbers along to the left once. Okay, now I'm just going to undo here. And we'll go back to where we had before. Okay, there's our original numbers. There's 42. Now, let's say, rather than multiplying by 2, this time we want to multiply by 4. Okay, so no prizes for guessing it. Previously we did a left shift of 1 to double the number. Okay, this time if we want to quadruple the number times by 4, we need to do a left shift of 2. So we need to grab these numbers and line them up. 1, 2. Okay, we're shifting them along 2 lots. Okay, so let's fill in the zeros. You'll notice we've gone off the end with the other zeros. That doesn't matter too much at the moment. Okay, so this time we've times our original number 42 by 4. Okay, so 42 by 4 is 168. So this binary number should be 168. So let's add it up and see. So we've got 128, add 32, add 8. Gives us 168. Okay, so that's correct. So this time we've times the number by 4, we've multiplied it by 4 because we've left shifted it by 2. Okay, so to times by 4, left shift by 2. All right, so we're going to undo, and I'll give you one more example. There we go. Okay, so this time let's say we wanted to times by 8. Okay, so no prizes for guessing here what happens. We need to do a left shift by 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this time let's fill in the extra numbers we're missing. And you'll notice we've got a 1 that's gone off the end there. So we need to now double 128, 256. Okay. So let's figure out what this number is. So 42 times by 8 gives us 336. So let's add these binary numbers up and see if we've got that. So 256 plus 64 plus 16 gives us 336. So to multiply by 8, we left shift by 3. Okay, now just bear in mind with this particular technique, we can only multiply by these numbers. Okay, we couldn't, for example, multiply by 9 or 5 or 7, okay, because those numbers aren't in the binary table. So when you're shifting across, we can only multiply by the actual numbers that are in the table. Okay, so that's how to multiply using left shift in binary.